Hello and welcome. Today we have an unboxing of the XBOT Go AI cameraman. And this was sent to me by the company. This is going to be a quick unboxing. There is a box for your reference. And obviously appreciate you guys sending me this. Let's get this checked out. And of course, a full review will be coming at a later date. So let's get in here. This itself. And first impressions of this thing. Now, I feel like I'm in a really good position to judge something like this. So again, keep an eye out for my full review. But essentially because I've had so many different variations of these types of gimbals. And my first impressions of this thing are, I like the way it's made. I like this little folding mechanism. If you check that out, that's pretty cool and unique, the way that this thing folds down. Obviously pretty small. I've seen smaller, but that's really innovative. A little mini tripod, which I love these things. I use these all the time. I've actually bought some bigger versions, some stronger versions, and the small ones are obviously, they come in handy in a pinch. So that thing goes on the bottom right there. And then looks like you get a carry case. So that is, and of course the trusty USB cable, but this thing is a nice little felt or soft bag. Obviously the idea with this thing is the fact that it's an AI cameraman, which means one, it can track you. Obviously you put your phone in here, and then it's good. And the idea behind it is designed around sport, which is you can go into the app, you can go ahead and click your sport. So let's just say soccer, which is probably the one I'm going to be utilizing it for, whatever my nephew's sports are they're in. But say you put this in the halfway line for a soccer game, you say how many people are playing or how many kids are playing, the size of the field. And then the idea is this thing goes ahead and just tracks the game as it flows and zooms in and zooms out. And I'm very excited to obviously check that out. Maybe a timing thing, depending on what my nephews are playing at this point. So we'll see on that one. I don't just want to go to a random field and start videoing a random game. So we'll check that out. But though that might be a thing, but it'll be probably an adult game. And then just tracking yourself or tracking a subject, like a solo mode, I think they said it was called. So yeah, I'm pretty excited to get this thing checked out. I'm gonna go and grab the other thing that this company sent me. So again, appreciate it and thank you for sending me the product. But they sent me one thing. I've already had a sneak peek of it. I've already got it out, but I'm gonna go and grab it right now because it's actually pretty cool. So I'll be right back. XBOT Go Tripod T1. And I just noticed T1 right there. So like I said, I have already checked this thing out. I've also already placed something on the top of this thing, but it is a tripod, a little mini tripod. Made of metal, so pretty sturdy. XBOT Go, but it has a little trick up its sleeve. And if I go ahead and undo this little, watch this. Let me just do one for dramatic effect. So this little tripod extends all three legs, and from the ground, you'll lock it in place. So let's do that. There we go. So look at that. That is me sat down, but it's at head height. And for as small and as sturdy as this little thing is, now, when you put something on here, it probably is gonna have a little bit of bend in it, a little bit of flex. But if you're putting, say, this thing on the top, and I've got a little quick release mount right here. This is the Falcam F38. So say you're putting gimbal on here and then your phone, I think this is gonna hold, you know, that's gonna be the max capacity of this type of setup, but let's even do this. So yeah, this thing really does go perfectly with this whole thing. And then you've got this, let's loosen these little legs up. One, two, three, and you go. That is like genius level right there. And then you've got this sturdy little small tripod. Let's lock these in place. And probably loosening right there. So there we go. So it comes with this little guy, but they also sell this tripod. I think they said it was the T1. And I was just impressed. I've never seen a tripod do that. I think that's a very cool way of having a lightweight, small, compact tripod, but then also being able to expand it and extend it to being, you know, about chest height. And this is the gimbal at work right here. Let's do this. And I've obviously just turned this thing on, and that's all I've done. And it's looking pretty smooth right here. Here's our rotation. Got a lock right there. And this is a iPhone 13 Pro Max. If they're at 13 right now, then it's a 13 Pro Max. And it's handling this one pretty nicely. Okay, so I could just rotate that if I needed. There we go. Locks in place. Okay. So I like the ergonomics of this thing. It fits really nice. It's got a little trigger on the front here. And just for reference, that's exactly what it looks like in my phone in there. So yeah, I've tried out a whole bunch of different gimbals in the last year or so. Had some returned them, had some kept them, and then went with a different option when it comes to my Sony camera, because obviously you need a bit of a bigger one in that instance. So I'm really impressed with what I've seen so far. I'm obviously going to download the app. I'm obviously going to test this out in a few different ways, one of which ideally being a sports game. And it's going to be a little bit odd me going to a random soccer game or whatever and just start filming a game, but got to do what you got to do to test this technology out. But so far I'm happy with this, the reviews I've saw of it. It's apparently does a great job with tracking games, so I'm really excited to see that. So stay tuned, I'll get a review up as soon as I can about this. It just depends on, again, me getting to some type of sporting event to practice and to play with. If not, it's going to be, you know, just the tracking in general for a solo creator like myself. So we'll see how that looks. But so far, Xbox Go, very impressed, very happy with this little guy at this point in time. So hope you guys have a great day. Any questions, description below. There may be a link for this in the description below. So we'll go from there. Have a great day. Bye.